Hello, insiders. I'm Lewis, a policy analyst on Connor's team, and I'll be filling in for Connor this week. So as Connor always says, if it's Tuesday, it's Newsday. So let's get into this week's updates. First up, let's talk about a live launch. Up until now, creators have only had the ability to moderate live chat in the YT mobile app and could not edit or manage any mobile live stream created via the YT mobile app creator in LCR or YT Studio. We're excited to announce we're launching the ability for creators and delegates to schedule and manage or edit live and upcoming mobile streams in LCR and YT Studio. This includes editing the stream's metadata using live chat features like polls and pinned products, or moderate live chat. The ability to schedule and manage mobile live streams in LCR has been a long time feature request from partners, creators, and artists who are creating live streams with production teams or management teams. This will be live to all eligible creators by end of week. Leave us your comments and questions below. Up next, we've recently added key metrics on posts to main app analytics on Android and iOS. Up until now, information on Shorts, VOD, and live performance was available on Studio Mobile. And with this launch, we are bringing parity to main app. The goal is to help creators understand how one content type performs over others on their channel. Let us know if you have any questions below. And lastly, a note for me. I'm going to be starting a new series focused on monetization policy questions from you, so make sure you leave your questions in the comments. That's it for this week's newsflash, from the creators of YouTube to the YouTube creators. We'll see you soon.